Rajasthan Assembly session will meet again from October 31st. The Congress-led Rajasthan government is likely to bring up farm laws for discussion. The 15th Rajasthan Assembly will reconvene on October 31st. An order was issued pertaining to this by Assembly Speaker C.P. Joshi on Saturday. The State Assembly session was adjourned on August 24th. The Rajasthan government will bring up for discussion farm laws brought by the central government during the reconvened Assembly session. The Punjab Assembly unanimously passed four bills and adopted a resolution against the farm laws on Tuesday. The Rajasthan government has been planning to follow the footsteps of Punjab against the farm laws, which Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has termed as anti-farmer. On Tuesday, Ashok Gehlot said, Inc. under the leadership of SMT - Sonia Gandhi ji - Rahul Gandhi ji stands resolutely with our annadatas and will continue to oppose the anti-farmer laws passed by NDA Gov. Today Congress Gov in - Punjab has passed bills against these laws - Rajasthan will follow soon. Punjab Assembly had earlier unanimously passed a resolution to hold the three farm laws passed by the central government as null and void. The resolution was put forth in the State Assembly by Chief Minister Captain Amarinder Singh. The resolution includes conditions for imprisonment up to 3 years in case a farmer is forced to sell the produce below the minimum support price (MSP). The Congress had already asked states where it has been in power to consider bringing in some laws to make agriculture-related laws as void.